Wonderful to have you tonight at the Asian Awards. Why do you think nights like tonight are so special and important?
I think it's just nice to be celebrating talent from all across the country and all across Asia, and also the mix of it being international as well as also from India and from the film industry in India. And it's just great to acknowledge people that have done really well over the last year.
Why do you think it is so important to celebrate that diversity throughout the diaspora and to maybe perhaps challenge people's stereotypes and pre-expectations about what it means to be Asian?
I think because it's a global world now, so it's quite exciting to celebrate all different sorts of, you know, it's everyone here tonight, or a lot of people here tonight are Asian and are Indian and are from different parts of Asia, but have still, you know, they represent a much more global epidemic as well, and they represent, you know, the different places they've grown up in, and it's a sort of melting pot of our culture and our times.
Of course, it's such an exciting time for Bollywood, I think exploding globally, more so than any point in its history. Why do you think that is? Why do you think there is this massive appetite around the world for Indian cinema?
Because it's amazing cinema. It's very entertaining. It's extremely colorful. It's very culturally relevant in India, but I think the rest of the world also finds that entertaining, that things are the way that they are culturally in our country. And just, I think there's just a global curiosity about each other, because the world is kind of becoming smaller in a sense, but also everyone's becoming a little more culture conscious and, you know, one-minded type. So I think that's kind of why, I don't know. So I've just moved to London, and I'm currently looking at some films to do back home, and a couple of them here. So hopefully something soon I'll make an announcement about.
When you're looking at doing stuff here, are there particular types of projects? I mean, is it television? Is it more film? Is it what would be your dream kind of project at this point in your career?
Honestly, I just like to see women in comedy, and that's sort of the last thing that I did, and it's still something that I'm passionate about right now. Of course, I mean, television is just exploding as well, and the last thing I did was actually a web series. So, I mean, I'm open to all avenues and all outlets of cinema. It really just depends on the project and if the character is something that I want to sink my teeth into, to be honest with you.
Of course, when fans meet you at events like tonight, I'm sure they're very quick to tell you the characters you've played, the projects you've been involved with that meant the most to them. I'm curious, is there one character or perhaps one project that when you look back now, you're most proud of or has the most special place in your heart?
There is, but I feel like I would disappoint everyone if I said it, because it wasn't, you know, it's probably not everyone's number one choice, but I did a film called The Shaukeens with Akshay Kumar and Anupam Kher and Anu Kapoor and Piyush Mishra. And I just, that character is so far away from who I am that it took so much to get into it. And then when I did, I really embraced it and had a great time on set. And that was also my first film with Akshay Kumar, who I really look up to and think he's amazing. So it was a very special film for me.
You mentioned there just a few of the wonderful names you've had the privilege of working alongside. I'm curious, do you have very special memories of your time? I mean, particularly now that you're moving back here, you must dwell on those sometimes and think about fun moments on set. Are there things that make you smile the most when you think about working in that industry?
I still am in that industry, so of course it still makes me smile. It's wonderful to go to work and come home and feel great, and I still do. I'm in Mumbai a lot, and very easily accessible, so I don't have that sense of like longing or missing it, because I haven't left, I guess.